This is it, America. The stage is set for the showdown between Diana DeGarmo and Fantasia Barrino. Tomorrow, we make one of them a superstar. Tonight, they fight for your vote. It's your last chance to choose on the finale. This is American Idol. Let's go! Hello, everybody. Welcome to the show. Good to see you in the theater. My name is Ryan Seacrest. I am delighted to welcome you all to the finale, can you believe it, of American Idol. Now, take a look around. This is the Kodak Theater in Hollywood, our new home for the next two nights. You may have noticed 3,000 fans in here tonight. They're representing the split across America. We've got fans of Diana DeGarmo, right? And of course, we've got fans of Fantasia Barrino. It's gonna be a good one. Normally, the contestants only have one phone number for you to call. Tonight, they both get three numbers. So if you don't get through on one, you can try the others. Plus, you get 4 hours at the end of the show to get those votes in. But how will you swing? Well, these guys are on hand to steer you in the right direction. For the last time this season, oh, it saddens me to introduce him this way. Ladies and gentlemen, wearing a special tight shirt for tonight's presentation. He's gotten it just for you. Please say hello to Simon Cowell. And of course, the lovely and talented Paula Abdul. And this guy's lost the weight, but he's still fat with a PH. Randy Jackson!
Yeah!
Great to see you guys. But right now, America is really focused on the two young women we're here to see tonight. Who will be your next American Idol? Let's get them on the stage. Your finalists, Diana DeGarmo and Fantasia Barrino. Hi, Divas. Well, here we are. We've made it. How are you feeling, Diana?
Woo! That's the only way to really describe it.
A little overwhelmed?
A tad, yeah.
And Fantasia, how are you doing?
I'm just blessed to be here in front of all these people.
And you ladies have been working very hard to get to this night. How have you prepared differently, Diana?
Well, you know what? I'm just going to come out here and have a great time, give it 500%, and sing it for Snellville and all of America.
Snellville, Georgia.
Snellville.
Fantasia, how about your week leading up to the show?
I think I'm about like Diana. Just get out here, have fun, bo-bo. Make sure, you know, just have fun, eh?
Now, you won the coin toss last week. Remind us what you decided to do and why.
I won the coin toss, so I'm going to go last, and Diana's going to go first. And I'm going to let Diana set it off.
You want Diana to kick it
thanks,
off?
Thanks, appreciate it.
All right, well, best of luck to both of you. Shall we get it going? Let's do it. All right, here's how it's going to work. Each contestant has three songs to perform, two of their own choosing, and the American Idol single written by Tamira Gray. So, as we know, Diana is going to go first, but before she sings, let's remind ourselves of her journey from Snellville to this stage in the center of Hollywood. Take a look.
16-year-old Diana DeGarmo traveled 6,000 miles from her small town of Snellville, Georgia, to audition in Hawaii, where she proved she could sing.
You tell me to leave you alone. My father said, come on.
The debate was about image.
So what's the problem?
She's 16 years old. And
no, that's not the main problem.
She's definitely got a good voice.
Shall I tell you what it is?
Yeah, please tell us.
It's the horrible routine, the cutesy routine you do with your songs.
I'll work on it.
I'm going to Hollywood!
With golden ticket in hand, she was then off to Hollywood, determined to prove them wrong.
You're just a fool, you know you're in love.
I am planning to be the youngest person in the top 32. And I'm planning to be the youngest person in the top 10 or 12 or however many it's going to be.
She achieved her first goal, top 32. And then her second goal.
The vote is in. Congratulations goes to Diana DeGarmo. You're moving out of the
house. She's got the eye of the tiger in her eyes, and she's so ambitious and so great at 16.
Each week, she has taken the stage and shown that age is just a number.
The performance of the night.
I've seen Diana grow in leaps and bounds. She's really come into her own, and her voice is truly amazing.
I have said all along that you are too young for this competition. I'm going to take that back up.
That little me, you know, from Snowville has come this far, and I'm so excited, and I cannot wait to have a really, really good show.
So let's do it. Here we go. The song was written by Tamira Gray. Diana could be releasing this as the next American Idol with I Believe. Please welcome Diana DeGarmo.
Thank you.
character. So, y'all. So, Diana, what's going down, man? What's going down?
You know what? I just felt like Tamara wrote a great song that made me feel just how I feel right now, so.
Well, you know what? I was talking about something earlier with somebody named Kyle, and I was mentioning how hard it is to sing like Celine, to sing like Whitney, to sing like Mariah, to sing all those big songs like this. But you know what? You worked it out tonight, dude. Very good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I gotta tell you, I feel in such a weird way being towards the end here. I feel like a proud parent sitting in the middle here watching little Diana, who's now grown into such a lovely adult Diana. You look beautiful tonight.
Thank you very much.
And you really gave a stunning performance. Thank you. And you lifted everyone's spirit, and you really made that song soar. You did a great job.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
You. Those were beautiful words, Paula. You sang it really, really well. My only problem with that song is when you're singing about 100,000 dreams and you've climbed mountains and swam lakes, and I look at you and you're 16. You haven't.
I really have, I promise you.
How many lakes have you swum across? How many mountains have you climbed?
There's a lot of lakes
in Georgia. That's my only slight problem. You know, I expect someone of 50 to be singing that song. Does that make sense?
But there's mountains in Georgia, man. There's mountains.
There are no mountains.
It's okay. I still love you, Mr. Simon.
Diana DeGarmo. She loves to swim. She's a swimmer, a hiker, a biker. She's done a lot at her ripe age. If you want to vote for Diana, she's got three numbers you can call. The first is 1-866-IDOLS-01. So that's 1-866-436-5701. If you don't get through on that one, you can change the end to 03 or 05. So Diana gets the odd numbers there. You don't have to call all three to register. We're just giving you some options. Still just one text number. AT&T Wireless subscribers can text the word VOTE to 5701. But please don't call until the end of the show. We are on live from Hollywood, back with Fantasia Idol after this. Hang on. Welcome back to the Kodak Theater live in Hollywood. Diana's already opened the show with an incredible performance. Can Fantasia follow that? We'll see. But first, here's how she got her start. Take a look. 19-year-old Fantasia Barrino began her American Idol journey in Atlanta.
I'm ready for Simon. I'm not scared of Simon.
The good job in the city.
That gravelly kind of sounding husky voice that sounded like Mary J. Blige meets Aretha Franklin. Whoa.
Every American Idol competition needs a Fantasia. It's someone who is prepared to take a risk.
I'm the American Idol because my lips are big, but my talent is bigger.
In Pasadena, her unique voice and personality launched her into the top 32. And then America's votes made Fantasia an early favorite.
You are the first one through to the top 12 this year. How do you feel right now?
I thank God. I'm happy. It's a blessing. And I love you all. Yeah,
baby. Each week she's taken risks with her performances, and it's paid off.
Everything about Fantasia is electrifying.
Fantasia, you're very important to this competition because you bring excitement, you bring danger, you've showed your personality. And thank God you're still in this competition.
That is the single best Idol performance of any season I've ever heard.
But her American Idol ride has not been without some speed bumps. America, you have chosen this to be our bottom three. But true to character, Fantasia has kept going strong.
Everything has been amazing. It's just like a dream come true.
Never done anything like this, so it's like I go to sleep with a smile on my face from ear to ear.
And we love that smile. Here she is singing All My Life. Please welcome Fantasia Barrino.
sweeter than you, sweeter than you. And I will never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. You are the only one in my everything. And to you, the song I sing.
All my life, I pray for someone like you.
I thank God.
And I thank God
that I finally found.
So listen, I love that song. I love that song written by the Haley Boys. I love that song. I must say, I did not like the musical arrangement. The band, the whole track was really kind of whack to me. But you're still an amazing talent. You still made something out of it because it was just kind of lackluster. It's like nothing to sing to. You were screaming and the band was just quiet and soft and kind of not even there. But you still you retained your talent.
This is where you stand out as an outstanding, brilliant artist. You take a mediocre arrangement and you grab the audience like in a chokehold and you say, listen up. And that's what you did.
I think you're very lucky, Fantasia, that you're singing more than one song this evening, because I think that would have done whoosh over most people's heads listening. Shut up! Listening to that song in America, because I honestly thought it was a complete mess.
No.
I did.
Thank you, Simon.
Fantasia Barrino. All right, come on now, darling. If you like Fantasia, if you think she's the American Idol, these are the numbers for Fantasia. 1-866-IDOL-02. 1-866-436-5702. Or if you can't get through, try the other two lines for Fantasia, 04 and 06. Even numbers, equal votes. AT&T Wireless subscribers can text the word vote to 5702. More numbers to call, more time to do it. All we ask is that you wait until the end of the show. We'll be right back live on American Idol from Hollywood. Hang on. Welcome back to American Idol Live. For her second song, she's chosen a number from the Donna Summer Disco Show. So singing No More Tears, here is Diana DeGarmo.
No sunshine, no moonlight, no stardust, no sign of romance. And
Yo, Diana. So you really came to try and win this tonight, huh? You're singing,
yes, sir.
You're singing your face off, man. You're singing your face off tonight. Very proud of you. Very proud.
Thank you very much.
Ditto. Good job.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Miss Paula.
Miss Paula. I thought, you sang it really well. I thought the dancing was hideous, but it was, wasn't it?
I gotta work on that part, sorry. I gotta work on that part, sorry.
It's the pageant bit, you know.
It's not the title, though, thank God.
Thank God.
Thank God.
But no, I agree with Randy. You come here to win tonight.
Thank you.
You're singing well.
The battle is on. Diana DeGarmo. Come here, sir. If you want to make Diana the idol, remember her number is idols 01-436-5701 or 03 or 05. Diana gets the odd numbers. Keep on trying until you get through, but wait until the end of the show. If you want to text, send the word vote to 5701. We'll be right back on American Idol. Hang on. Welcome back to your American Idol Finale Showdown. Let me remind you about the live tour. You can see the idols in action around the country. We got 52 dates on the schedule. You can keep an eye out for this tour. Tickets available or go to idolonfox.com for all of the details. Now, when she sang this next number, Jackson, on our movie music special, she revealed hidden depths, didn't she, dog?
That's right, baby.
Yes, baby. With Summertime, please welcome back Fantasia Marino.
Began. Fantasia's back. That was unbelievable. That's like a masterclass in singing.
Thank you, Randy.
You just showed another talent as a true artist by reinventing yourself and showing that you'll never bore an audience by recreating yourself, and you forge commanding the audience. You never will bore them. Congratulations.
Fantasia, I will use this opportunity to say something to you which I've wanted to say for a while. This show is shown in over 30 countries around the world. We've probably had, with repeats, maybe 70 winners. I think you are, without question, the best contestant we've had in any competition.
I agree.
Fantasia Marino. Simon comes through for you there, huh?
Can't believe it.
All right, if you want to vote for Fantasia, 1-866-IDOL-02. It's 1-866-436-5702. Or if you can't get through there, we got two other lines, 04 or 06, all right? Text the word vote to 5702, but you can't call till the end of the show. The vote won't count till the end. More coming at you right after the break from the Kodak live in Hollywood. Hang on, it's Idol. Good to see you guys. Welcome back to American Idol. Our contestants have got just one song left. It's their last chance to win you over. The contract, the fame, the wealth, the adulation, and free shoes for life hinge on this next performance with Don't Cry Out Loud. Please welcome one more time, Diana DeGarmo.
Baby, cry the day the circus came to town. She didn't want the rich just passing by her. So she painted on a smile and took her with some crown. She danced without a net upon the wire. I know a lot about her, cause you see, baby, there's an awful lot like me.
Let's critique this song. You started it out, it was a little weak in the beginning, because I mean, the one problem you have is with your lower register. For some reason, it doesn't always work. And somewhere in the middle of that song, you kind of fell apart. Like, you can always hit the high notes, but it was very pitchy for me. That wasn't, yeah, I know something happened. I don't know what, but it was very pitchy for me.
Yeah, we were.
Thank you.
It also must be surreal, being up on that stage and being in a place like this.
It is.
It must be unbelievable. Yeah, it just, something happened in the middle of the song.
Something was strange.
The melody changed and, oh well, you're still wonderful.
Thank you, Dad.
Sometimes when you do something earlier on in the competition brilliantly, keep it at that, because the last time you sang that song, it was sensational. My feeling is that you heard Fantasia sing Summertime. It was a sensational performance. I think you had one last chance to come and nail this competition, and I don't think you did.
It's okay, thank you.
Diana DeGarmo. Come here, sweetheart. Now remember, think about all the songs she's done tonight. Is she your next American Idol? 1-866-IDOLS-01. 1-866-436-5701. Or you can try the other lines for Diana, ending with 03, then 05. AT&T people can send the word vote to 5701. But for the love of Jim Barraros, wait until the end of the show to do it, all right? We're going to take a break. Fantasia's up next. Idol Live, hang on. Welcome back to American Idol. It's the final. These girls are having a good time. The Bobo's up next with her interpretation of the American Idol single written by who? Tamira Gray. Please welcome Fantasia doing I Believe.
Did you find your pot of gold? Ever catch the shooting star? Tell me how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming just to find that you're awake? And that magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see it in the stars across the sky. Trimmed 100,000 trees before, now I finally realize. You see, I've waited all my life for this moment to within my heart, yeah. Overcome any obstacle. Won't let this dream just fall apart. You see, I strive to be the very best. Shine my light for all to see. 'Cause anything is possible when you believe.
Fantasia, that was your acceptance speech.
Yes, it was.
Congratulations. Superb.
Fantasia Guarino. You want to give out the number? You okay?
No. Oh.
If you want to vote for Fantasia, 1-866-IDOL02, 436-5702, or 04, or 06. Keep trying until you get through. Or you can send the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landlines. We'll remind you the numbers in just a minute when we recap the show. Thank you very much, Fantasia Guarino. Right now, to recap the season that we consider to be our best yet, we've asked for the help of a very special performer. He originally wrote this song for Frank Sinatra, but it's given it a new spin for us tonight. Please welcome the one and only Paul Anka doing My Way.
Fantasia nailed it, huh? Nailed it! Yes, it's clear. The time is here. Diana, dear. And sweet Fantasia. You're blessed for those less than best. Simon suggests euthanasia. With pride. So many tried to make that right. Up stardom's stairway, they came in throngs to sing their songs. They sang them their way. Yes, girls fell for JPL. Though we won't dwell, the phone lines annoy ya. And then, by Jazz, by Jen, we'll hear again from Miss LaToya. At Fox, Paula sure rocks with great lip locks. Judges made contact of all who sung, tone deaf Will Hung. He landed a contract. Host Ryan Seacrest. Here's to him. And Randy looks buff. And bypassed the gym. Our diva darling will fly far. Growing from starling into a star.
Good to see you again, buddy. Thank you very much for that treat. All right, it's time for the recap. Here are the numbers. Take a look. Roll it, guys.
When you believe, oh, dreamed 100,000 dreams before. Now I'm finally realized.
Tonight, if you don't get through on the first line, try the other two until you do. Keep on trying. Do not give up. Pick your favorite. Take a shower in some Herbal Essence. Have a Coke or a Subway sandwich while driving a Ford wearing some Old Navy clothes. Then try and call back. Just keep the sponsors happy, you think? Tomorrow, we're back with your results and a big show E's doing their live coverage from the red carpet. Until then, Seacrest,